tam videa, je tam protok a už na pravě chviličku a dal jsem tady to, ježiši. No, a tu bude chvilička, už jsem nechal, a tedy pro lidi jako Star Studio, jako nějaký natáčení filmy, skoro na, a telefonáček je pro nějaký. Nějaká mimozemšťa nebo co? Ale lidi uvidíme, jak bude vypadat, už je to už víc kousek. Že tohle vypadá jako Star Studio, já nevím, jak bude vypadat, ale pokud to vypadá, natáčím. Jak to můžu vědět, že já natáčím, ježiši. Hej. No, to už je to. Dobrá, čiže to už měl být za chviličku, proto tady je to, vidíte tady, tak tady začíná dolar. Tady dole povídají lidi, víte. Tak jdeme na to. Jo! Ha, je! O, ještě to není?
Klik je.
Dobrý. Takže. Tak kde to začne? Nebo prostě. Všechny to mě lidi neobjeví. What? What? Lidi, to už začíná, ale co tohle je? Počítám to nahlas, to se slyšeli. Pokud tam nebude skin Marvel, počkej lidi. Nebude ukazovat nějaký skin jako filmy, jako v reálné, nebo co? Pokud to je pravda, tak jsem genius. On tak asi ne. Takže. Takže vy mě nevíte, jsem dneska tmavej. Teďka nejsem tmavej, vidíte, to jsem byl jako horor. Lidi, už je to 280 tisíc let koukání lidí. Lidi, to je pro nějaká velká krystal, to je něco nový? To je pro skoro jako ge...
Hello and welcome to BroTalk.
And in this update we will have
a new brawler and new skins
and a new way to watch the finals.
Dynamite.
Pero Ryan, ¿qué hay del remodelo de Jesse?
Don't worry, I got you covered.
So grab your popcorn and get ready for our ninth season.
Nemám popcorn. Oh, tak to je nový brawler. Jo, tak to nepravda.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to Lola, the chromatic brawler of this season.
Lola.
She's a movie star in Bollywood who is extremely obsessed with herself and will do whatever it takes to always be in the spotlight.
She's also into bright and shiny things. With her main attack, she uses the diamond eyes of her fake fox scarf to shoot sparkly stars that deal damage in a tight and mid-range combo.
And for her super, she throws her diamond necklace on the floor, performing a scenic trick that creates a duplicated image of herself.
This clone has less health than the original Lola, but will follow her moves and mimic her powers. So whenever she attacks, her reflection will attack as well.
And Don Miss Chola, the new exclusive skin that unlocks our tier 70 and will come together with B800 in the broadcast.
And to complete the Brawlywood cast, we have Serge Kong, Captain Crow, Squeakbuster Gale, and Director Buzz.
And finally, a new remodel, Jessie's time has come, and she's also getting a new skin.
That's right, Paula. Cat Burglar Jessie, aka the Trophy Thief, will come with the World Finals in November.
This year, we're going to have a completely new way of watching and interacting with the event. You will be able to predict match results and get free rewards, including Jessie's new skin.
So if you wanna have the chance to unlock her a lot earlier, make sure to stay tuned to our esports channel and don't miss the finals starting on November 26th.
And if you want to increase this year's prize pool and support the pro players out there, make sure to get the esports offer that is available in-game right now. Or at least it is if you're watching this in October.
And we are also getting new pings, new animated pings, and more true gold and silver skins.
And I think that's it. Wait, what's that?
Did you think we forgot about Brawloween?
Nope. This season we're bringing you four new skins. Swamp Gene, Ghost Squeak, Headless Rudder Stew, and last but not least, Count Pangula.
And Invisible Brawlers are back. We are getting a seasonal modifier for every game mode.
Yep. Brawlers will get invisible every 10 seconds for another 10 seconds. What? So watch your head.
We've decided to postpone the club update by a month. We will release more information throughout the month of November. Stay tuned.
And now for real. That's it for the update. Subscribe, give it a like to support us, and we see each other next month.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
A new way to watch the World Finals. It's too long.
Yes, it's remodeled.
Ah! Jo, to jo. Tak tohle je super, hodně skinu, to bylo trošku víc skinu. Nože, tak co jsme viděli, byl robot byl robot, byl fakt super. Nože, Lila je nový brawler, jako?
So grab your popcorn and get ready for our ninth
season. Takže jdeme lidi znovu podívat. Nože. Tak tady je Lila, nový brawler. Tady je brá... Nešťastný. Co je maličku?
Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's in the spotlight.
She's also into bright and shiny things. With her main attack, she uses the diamond eyes of her fake fox scarf to shoot sparkly stars that deal damage in a tight and mid-range combo.
And for her super, she throws her diamond necklace on the floor, performing a scenic trick that creates a duplicated image of herself.
This clone has less health than the original Lola, but will follow her moves and mimic her powers.
So whenever
she attacks, her reflection will attack as
well.
And Don Miss Chola, the new exclusive skin that unlocks at tier 70 and will come together with B800 in the broadcast.
And to complete the Brawlywood cast, we have Serge Kong, Captain Crow.
Počkej, Serge Kong. To je skoro jako King Kong. A to je Captain Crow, to je jako Kapitán Amerika skoro. Squeakbuster Gale. Neznám. Jo, King Buster jako Ghostbuster. Ty jako. Tohle nevím. Hej, promiň lidi, já. Takže já už to vím, tohle ten bylo. Takový, že ukazuje, jak to dělá. Ale ten malý čas je proto milý.
Right, Paula. Cat Burglar Jesse, aka the Trophy Thief, will come with the World Finals in November.
Já jsem to viděl někde.
This year, we're going to have a completely new way of...
Earlier.
...players out there.
Ještě znovu. Jak byla ještě Halloween?
We forgot about Halloween?
Nope. This season, we're bringing you four new skins. Swamp Gene.
Švam čím, to je promiňte trošku. Švam čím, jako skoro bažina. Joži z bažin. Že? Duch Squeak, jako nějaký to je
pravda.
Tohle je jako Headless Rider Stew, to je pravda jako nějaká příšera pes dýní. No pes hlavy. A tohle je jako upír.
And Invisible Brawlers are back. We are getting a seasonal modifier for every game mode.
Yep. Brawlers will get invisible every 10 seconds for another 10 seconds.
We've decided to postpone the club update by a month. We will release more information throughout the month of November.
Tak to bylo dobrý. To bylo víc dobrý. King Kong. Čtej, co bylo? King Kong a... Jo, ještě nějakej... To je Stu. Stu by... No já se prám, podívám potom. Pokud se to bylo klidně to like odběr, bylo to dobrý, bylo to trošku víc, pak se podívám, nějak to bylo víc, počkat. Kolik to trvalo? Dva. Dobrá. Oh, wait, what? What? Že kolik to tohle video trvalo? Počkej, tohle je sezona kolik? Proč se to trvalo, tak... Počkej, to bylo všechno, tak tohle je právě jako 9 season. Možná. Takže pokud jsou... Vy co? Řekneme jako... Ahoj, jako nebo... Takhle já nevím. Já už jsem hodně splásný, už je to hodně skvělý. Já se to započítám, kolik je. Tak to uvidíme někde na Brotalk, protože už tenhle update bude taková chvilička, kterým jsme... Takže... Ahoj.